There are numerous things to consider when drilling in soft rocks with a PSI threshold below 4,500, such as sandstone, shale, soft limestone, caliche, and some coral. The pilot bore begins by pushing and rotating drill pipe following a predetermined path from the entry point to exit point. There is a massive range of horizontal directional drilling drill bits designed to work in rocky grounds, including the Vermeer Ace bit. The drilling fluid you should use in rock will depend on the tooling and drill setup you choose. You want to go with a mix that is thick enough to float cuttings away from the drill path while providing adequate cooling and lubrication to the drill bit. Due to the difficulty of rock ground conditions, contractors need to modify their expectations on daily footage goals, and operators should modify their steering and how they manage the established bore path, such as the use of the carved steering method. Prior to drilling, it's recommended that potholing with a vacuum excavator be performed to expose underground utilities. The right tooling is also critical for pullback in softer rock formations. It's recommended that a fluted reamer and swivel be used. As you can see, there are numerous considerations for boring in soft rock. For more information, contact your Vermeer dealer or visit Vermeer.com.